Sup guys, I just got home and yeah, I think it was yesterday that I watched this girl doing her vlog, and I was pretty inspired to really like document my thoughts on a neater, in a neater format, so that I can revisit it to see the growth in myself. So in this video, I just want to use this as an outlet to document the things I'm struggling with. Like, currently, I think the first issue would be my need, or like my, whenever there's a notification on my phone, right, I just cannot help but to click to it. You know, like, I don't want to. Yeah, like, I really don't want to. I just want to train my self-control, self-discipline, and whatsoever, you know. But, like, it could be WhatsApp, it could be a line notification. I don't even care about line. But I'll just click into it, I want to clear the notification. And it's bothering me, like, it takes up a lot of my time and focus, you know. And the end outcome, the end consequences is my head, right, has millions of thoughts once I, you know, accumulate to the end of the night. It could be from the different apps, it could be this and that, and all of them are compounding, you know. Even like, let me share with you, even like this, right, like all my goals and everything is that I wrote it so that I can have a structure to my day, right? I have like daily goals, I have like monthly goals, so that my focus, you know, what I'm always looking at or think about will be all these goals. However, it's still not working out, and in fact, I'm like stressing myself, because today I told myself that I will do 20 calls, but end up I only made like maybe 5 calls, and I'm like, oh shit, you know, Daryl, come on, like, why are you like this? Like, I don't know, sometimes I'm like pushing myself too hard. At the same time, if I don't push myself hard enough, you know, I'm not improving, or I'm not like working towards a better me. So all these are the kind of contradicting thoughts that I have at the back of my head. So yeah, like, it's not easy, man. I swear to God, it's not easy. I really think that it's not easy. Yeah, so this is like an outlet for me to just let go of how I really really feel and just be myself, you know. Yep. I'll go off for a run. Hopefully I can run. I mean, like, let go of some of those thoughts in the back of my head. See you guys soon.